That's what John Gross is wondering. Where's the foul? He just turned and dribbled off somebody else's foot.